recent ko na single, pero ito rin yung pinaka-favorite ko na single. Because I feel like it's a song that really, not replicates, what's the word? It just embodies who I am as a person. So the song is very bubbly, it's super makulit. Sobrang kulit niya, but it's also very sad when you listen to it. So it's very Janina. So this song is about that feeling. You come from a place where you know someone so well, like you memorize their sayings and their quirks, and you become so familiar with how they smell and how they laugh, and you go from that place of being inseparable to becoming strangers again. Ang dami mga kanta tungkol sa breakup or tungkol sa mga parts before the breakup or falling in love or in the middle of that. But what happens after a breakup? You know what happens after the breakup? Awkwardness. And that's what the song is about. It's that post-breakup awkwardness that nobody wants to admit but everybody feels. You say hello. Every single song of mine is true to life. Every single song of mine is very real, and they come from real experiences. And so this song, sinulat ko siya nung 2017 because I kind of had a falling out with this guy before I left for the States. And then when I got back from the States, we had to work together for something. And when I got back, he couldn't even look me in the eye or even direct me. Like, he had to tell other people to tell me what to do. Like, that's how bad it was. He couldn't even say anything to me. And so I didn't like the way that we left things off. But I guess I just had to suck it up and end up writing this song instead. So that's kind of what that song is about. It's a real experience of realizing that, you know, the person is a stranger to you and you don't know him anymore. And you don't recognize the person anymore. Funny enough, no matter how sad my explanation was, my favorite time to listen to the song is in the morning when you get up. It's like, I imagine it as that opening song for one of those rom-coms where they wake up, where like that the main girl wakes up and she gets ready for school, and that's how I imagine it. Where the protagonist kind of introduces herself to the camera. And you didn't need to know that, but that's how I feel like when I listen to it in the morning. So in the morning with a coffee and a book. Stranger. And I can tell you what the address would be. Hello, stranger. definitely to that person. I think if anybody was going to address this person, this song to a person, it would be to that person that you used to know. My favorite line in this song is, you told me we could still be friends. Aren't we too old to play pretend? So that line, we hear it all the time in breakups, like, we can still be friends. It's like, I will still love you forever. And we hear that all the time, but that almost never really happens. And if it does, then good for you, but it didn't happen to me. And so I was saying, like, yo, let's just not pretend like we're okay with any of this. Let's just move on and not go through all of the, what is it? It's not casualties. What's the word? Formalities. Let's just not go through all of the formalities and the small talk. Like, let's just move on. All right. Thank you for watching. I hope that you will want to stream Hello Stranger on Spotify or Amazon or YouTube Music or Apple Music or Deezer. It's all under Universal Records. And yeah, so I hope to see you on social media, because stay at home, kids. Okay, bye. Bye. Be mine, but how?